Today, our Verify team is helping with a nasty plague we see every summer. It's starting to heat up in Houston, and that means cockroaches are coming out. And on social media, viewers are asking us, is there any way to get rid of these gross creatures with home remedies? Well, some of the most popular ones are right here. A bundle of bay leaves, ammonia solution poured down the drains, and boric acid mixed with cornstarch. Well, to get the dirt on these remedies, we went to the experts at Terminex, and here's what they said. First, they say this. Home remedies like bay leaves and ammonia may work temporarily, but most likely those roaches will return. Now, while boric acid will kill the pests, it's also dangerous for human and pets. Terminex says the bait traps, yes, bait traps are most effective, and while you can do it, make do it yourself traps at home, the over-the-counter traps, well, they work better because the roaches take the poison back to the nest, getting all those creepy crawlers you can't see. So we can verify, yes, that remedies, home remedies do work, but you may not want to make them yourself. So is there something you want our Verify team to check out? You can contact our fact checkers by emailing verify@khou.com, on Facebook, or using the hashtag KHOU Verify.
And thank goodness we are done with